It's coming. November 4th. You know what happens November 4th?
You get to go out and vote.
Say what?
Yeah, and when you vote, you have to make decisions, fill them out in these tiny-ass bubbles, like you do in your SATs again. So, let's see what we can do with these tiny-ass bubbles.
And if you're too young to vote, too bad to see it.